What's up, guys? Welcome back. I'm down here in Florida, as you can probably tell by the palm trees and the pool. It's beautiful weather down here. I spent some time in Nashville, guys, as I think I told you before, for Thanksgiving with my brother and my sister. I was gonna film some stuff for you guys, but I thought about it and I just wanted to spend some time with my family, spend some time with my brother and sister, just like personal family time, and I'll send you some photos. I'll send you some photos. God, English just gets harder and harder. I will show you guys some photos right now.
You know what she said to me? She said, "You're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got hoes." I said, "You don't know me like that. I just go with the flow." She said, "You can't fool me like that. You're gonna leave me on red." I said, "Why don't you try me on out? I know you wanna be friends."
Other than that, I'm just down here in Florida. I'm gonna start making videos again. Guys, I am struggling. Not a whole lot going on today, but yeah, let's dive right into it.
But we'll have to wait and see.
Let's wait and see.
So I just got dressed and all ready for the day in gym shorts. I'll do that thing that girls always do, the outfit of the day. But yeah, so I'm just gonna go downstairs, make some breakfast, and then we'll head to the gym and I'll take you guys. Sorry, this lighting's bad. Take you to the gym with me, and that's about it. Let's get it going.
We're friends turning to sleepovers. The sleepovers turning to love. Love turns into jealousy. Now we both fucked up. Got stuck in the middle of lovers and friends, and we're losing.
Everyone say hello to my puppy. Hi.
Hi. She said, "Are we exclusive or not?" I said, "What do you wanna do?"
Seems you're gonna have a ton of fans after this, Molly. Say hi to all your fans. Look at.
Seems like you love me a lot. She said, "Can we stop the joking and take me seriously?"
I'll tell you what, guys. My mom is adorable. I told her we need to start doing family yoga. Look what she wrote. Obviously, they did not do yoga without me. But I'm going to try to force them to do it sometime soon, so. I'm gonna eat this, guys. See you after.
Can we stop the joking and take me seriously? I said, I'll try my very best.
All right, guys, I just got to the gym. I've been going to this Crunch Fitness in Fort Myers. It has been serving me well. I've been doing a fitness plan set out by our trainer at school, and it's been working out really well for me, so I'm just gonna go hit that, and I will catch up with you guys later today. So, guys, the other day I came home, and there was like this, I'll grab it here, this like artificial turf just like on the counter. I'm sure you probably know by the title of this video now, but there's just this artificial turf sitting on the counter, and of course I asked my dad, like, what the heck is that for? And I wasn't supposed to know, but he kind of made it pretty obvious that we're building a putting green out here in our backyard in Florida. So I don't know if you guys can tell, but our like pool's over there, and then there's like a fence and this like walkway to walk out to the beach. And right here, we're building a putting green. So it's the orange line was like a original mock-up, but it's actually the green line now. So there's gonna be a putting green out this way, all the way around my backyard here in Florida. And these little green spots here, I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, those green spots, those are where the holes are gonna be. There's gonna be like fringe and everything. They're gonna flatten this whole ground out. It's gonna be amazing, guys. I can't wait. I'm super excited. I'll keep you guys obviously updated in that and what's like going on with it and how the process is going. It should be done just after Christmas, so I should be able to show you guys and maybe make some videos on it and see what we can do, mess around with it. But yeah, other than that, guys, I'll just walk out to the beach and show you guys the beach area now, and we can wrap up this video, and I'll see you guys next time.
I got a hotel suite, you can slide on through. Hard days, soft sheets, you can climb on too. We was jumping out of plane to jumping off a boat. Same night, same shit, cause we be jumping off the most. And if you want me to stay, then tell me to stay, you know. If you're running away, I'll show you the way, you know. I took one in the face, now nothing to say, you know. But we be jumping off the most.
But yeah, guys, like I said, that's pretty much all for this one. I'm gonna start this little travel series while I'm down in Florida. This one, we're obviously building the putting green. I'll keep you guys updated on that, and that's about all I have. Comment something below, guys, that you want to see me do, or comment something that you know you like about these, or just anything in general. Chirp me, I don't care. Just comment something like, you know, subscribe to my channel. You guys know it supports me. That's all I have, guys. Peace. See you next time. Guys, I'm in the process of editing this, and there are a ton of bloopers. It's pretty bad, so I am going to add a longer blooper section in here than usual and just see if it can make you guys laugh here on this evening. And that's a blooper itself. I'm just kidding. All right, here are the bloopers. What's up, guys? Welcome back. So here I am. Of course, there's a plane interrupting this, but yeah, it's beautiful down here, guys. I'm just gonna wait. Okay, well, I guess here, let's cut to some. I just drilled myself in the face with the GoPro. Things I do for you guys, hey? Comment something below that you want me to see.
What I would give to be on the other side. Yeah, I'd do it again, again and again.